And here we have a superstar who's been grinding his teeth at the Performance Center as of late.
Yeah, a consistent work ethic is what you're talking about, Michael. He's not someone who will rest on his laurels.
He never has been, and that dedication is what puts him in position to win tonight.
Some time ago, Roman Reigns was a guy who valued having allies at his back. But now, the big dog seems more comfortable going at it alone.
Roman's a one-man wrecking crew. Doesn't need any help in the ring, as I'm sure he's about to show us here tonight.
Ah, what a smash!
That is just insulting.
Brutality!
Oh, kick right in the back! And setting him up. Oh, what a knee to the face.
That's gonna hurt.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
Beat it right back with a reversal. No. Oh, my God. Oh, that'll break his arm. Vicious. That'll turn your lights out. Reigns turns that around. Ah, what a smash.
That is just insulting.
Enough already. Stomping. Ouch.
Insulting.
He switches it back around. Ah, blow to the breadbasket.
Kick to the gut.
The upper hand.
Roman seems tapped into his endless reserve of strength.
The U-turn he needed in this match could have been right there.
Turned that one around. DDT! Taking this match off the mat now. From the top. Elbow drop.
Search of a second win now.
Yeah. Dropping the elbow. Efficient offense leaving no breathing room.
He is just dominant right now.
Good chance for him to regain his wits.
He saw it coming, taking advantage. Into a neck breaker. This match, here's the cover.
One, two.
Just kicked out.
Looking for more damage here.
Oh, release back suplex.
Got the single arm under it. Into it. Nice takedown.
Oh, and he doesn't connect.
Kick to the gut.
On the canvas. What an elbow drop for added measure.
Ruthless striking. He's reminding his competition that they'll only ever be second best.
Reigns has it locked and loaded, ready to fire.
He knew he wasn't going to get the submission there.
Reigns plans in motion. let him have this moment.
From the top, that one fails to land.
He missed the mark. Down with a powerbomb.
Legs caught.
Definitely not where you want to be right now. Just carried like a ragdoll here. All right. Face first.
Oh, throw.
He may be in a bad way here.
This is where endurance becomes so important in the late stages of the match.
Ooh, clothesline delivered.
And he has to start protecting himself from attacks to that area.
Clothesline!
Yeah. Reigns comes up short on that attack.
What resilience being shown from Reigns here tonight.
Everything possible was done to win there, but it just fell short.
With the counter.
Escape just in time.
Waistlock.
These superstars can keep up this pace.
They're certainly being taken into the deep waters now.
Oh, this, what a headbutt. Oh, what a kick to the face.
Oh, my God.
Ha. Snap power slam.
He thinks he has it.
That is just pure instinct at this point.
Reigns had that scouted. Hits him with the counter. Oh, he's got him up high. The follow-away slam.
Reigns got all of it.